What up, it's Shinkster94, and welcome back to Resident Evil Survivor 2 Code Veronica. So in this video, we're going to do the final mission of the underground location, which is score more than 70 million. This is a whopping 10 million more than the previous location's final mission. It's not going to be hard though, because learning from previous experience, all I need for a huge score is a really high combo, really. And that's really easy to get, as long as you keep on all the shootable objects and whatnot. So, I should get this first try, really. Alrighty, so let's go ahead and start it. I'm definitely using Claire because of her Magnum. Her Magnum is really great at maintaining combos.
Let's go.
Alright, so handgun, then Magnum, shotgun, then assault rifle. Alright, let's beat the underground. I guess this is where the combo inevitably ends. Ah, it was close. It's alright, just a couple more like that and we're golden. Ow! Thank you. How did I not die? Does fire not kill me or something? Alrighty. Well, the underground is fully complete now. And another end credit sequence just for the underground this time. Shooting at nothing, you realize that? Like so stupid. Gotta watch the whole thing in order for it to be a full play. Figures. Really? That's where you end it? Or it's freeze it? Can't wait to start using Rodrigo. But if he's considered the very end unlockable, then I'm afraid the only gameplay I'm gonna have with him is the bonus video. Now that's a still frame I like. in this bullshit. Just 10 rocket launch shots, that's it. Yep, won't unlock a new character until the completion of the next and final location. Inferno. Oh, good lord. So, of course, there's going to be a little gap between when I start this mission and when I upload this current video. So, until then, this is Shankster94, aka The Gamer Shankster. Rate, comment, subscribe. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter at Shankster_94 and to check out my Facebook page as well as my Patreon page if you want to show a little more support than simply watching. Other than that, you don't really have to. I will see you guys next time in the start of Inferno. Peace out.